Hopefully we'll get a good solution out of the Congress on this issue. We're making progress. We're working hard with the members to make the case that it's very important for us not to saddle Iraq with a bunch of debt.
We dealt a lot with private security people over there, for news media or other companies that were doing construction or doing whatever. And they got paid a lot more. It was a little unnerving at times, when you found out how much they made for what they did. And we went beyond what they did and, it seemed kind of worthless to put our lives on the line for for nothing.
I'll bet we've had this request 15 times. Guys come in and say, I need armor, body armor for my son who's in Iraq, because George Bush won't provide it. Just that one really irks me. I was somewhere about a year ago, and it was definitely a blue-collar environment. Machinists of some sort, right? And they go, we don't want to pay extra money and have more taxes for people who can't afford their health and health insurance and just don't make enough money. And I'm going, that's you guys. That is you. Right? And they don't get it. They just don't get it.
So after all the problems you've had with them, they're sending you a letter back asking you to borrow more money?
Oh, that ain't the person I got.
Dear Catherine Brown, because you've been such a valuable customer in the past, you've remained on our preferred customer list. Did this come today or?
Today.
So they want you to borrow $5,000. They say you could borrow $5,000 and get pay $129.68 a month.
A month. See, I would have some money in my pocket.
But then you'd have to, then.
Sleep Well Mattress Outlet. Two locations for you to get a bargain on a mattress. We're talking the $5,000 sets for around $2,000 or $3,000. We're talking.
Get down to Disney World in Florida. Take your families and enjoy life the way we want it to be enjoyed.
Bridget loves wearing the Abtronic. It's given her quite a physique, as you can see.
Do you think it's fair that credit card companies can charge 35, 40, 45% and more interest on credit cards?
Well, I think what's happening is that credit card company is saying to that individual, you are a very high risk.
The president was shopping for books when his American Express card was rejected.
Gee, Mr. Money, do girls have to learn all this about credit too?
The size of our problem out there is very large. I regret to say that the word billion does not encompass the nature of the problem.
Right now at 11, a surprising discovery in the Ohio River leads to a death investigation in Floyd County, Indiana.
The investigators believe the bones in that car may belong to a Floyd County woman who disappeared from a gas station last March.
There are special VIP databases. There are databases where special consumers, such as federal judges, state judges, legislators, congressmen, actors, important people, people who are deemed important in the public eye, who might cause trouble for the credit reporting agencies, legislatively or judicially, if they got out of line with their credit reports. And so they're put in a special section to make sure their credit reports are not negatively impacted. Specially handled. Their credit file is requested. It's specially cleaned up and made sure to be 100% accurate and not chock full of inaccurate negative information.
Like everybody else.
Like everyone else.
People want a gate, and even more, a gate with a guard. I had some great lots with the clicker gate. People were like, well, there's no guard. It has a great view. It's beautiful. What do you mean? They want a guard.
Hey there. I'm on the guest list for Johnny Thomas.
Have you seen this? Have you seen the new card that they're talking about putting out now where you can get a credit card against your pension account so that when you go and charge it, it automatically, if you don't pay, will be withdrawn from the money you've put aside for your retirement? This is one more way that we're trying to string together with chewing gum and bailing wire to keep the American family looking like it's afloat long after it is really sunk with debt.